Insurgents in Afghanistan fired rockets and assault rifles in the direction of the U.S. Embassy, NATO headquarters, and other official buildings in the capital city of Kabul. Officials say gunmen were firing from an office building that's under construction not far from the embassy. At least one rocket landed on a building housing a TV station, another near a minivan carrying school children. At least four people were wounded. The Taliban has claimed responsibility for the attack. John Belmont, Associated Press.